this is a high shelter, okay? So we're going to start the same with the timber hitch, just this time up at the arm's reach, so that we'll be able to have a fire underneath.
So we're going to get up high.
Yeah. And the top pool is threaded through. Okay, and we'll make our top tension knot. And that's an example of the high shelter.